See the swag, man, don't drip that sauce, boo. See the swag, man, don't drip that sauce, boo. Get your mind right and chill.
Watch HighLife.
Get your mind right and chill.
Watch HighLife.
Hey y'all, welcome to HighLife, your number one show for urban news and entertainment, produced in Birmingham. I'm your host, B Will.
Hit and run driver still at large. We mourn the loss of Denzel Billups, who lost his life during the tragic incident while riding his motorcycle. As his family and friends come together to lay him to rest, we ask that if anyone has any information, please contact HighLife TV Show at gmail.com and leave an anonymous tip. Raising awareness for precautions to take while driving with motorcyclists, we're working to bring comfort and closure to the family, but nothing will ease the pain of losing a child, brother, and father.
Jared Bakes here at Ansley Health Club, facility located 2000 Avenue D. We would like for you all to come down. Our hours of operation is normally from 5:30 a.m. to 7 p.m. If you want to access anything that we have, you can go to our website, www.ansleyhealthclub.com, or just download our app. You can go to your app store and download our app, Ansley Health Club, and it'll tell you everything you need to know, including my schedule. So if you want to schedule a training appointment, you can. So please join us down here at Ansley Health Club. If you want to call us, 205-202-6808.
This is Bay Love, and stay tuned to HighLife TV.
My name is Lil Toot. I'm a rapper, and I'm an artist. Stay tuned to HighLife.
This your boy DJ Cuzzo.
And your boy Mr. ENT.
And shout out to HighLife TV, man.
All the way that way, yes sir.
They sleep on Alabama's talent, but we have some of the dopest music you'll ever hear.
It's a good time to be from the South. Need a platform for your brand? Contact us at HighLifeTVShow@gmail.com.
Since it's just a tie with a kickstand, thinking of a plan to get quick bands. Falling in deep with the quicksand, flag on my ass, no quick brand. I was packing on the ground, got my way up. Hot beef in the streets, had to stay up. Betty Crocker showed me how to bake a cake, bro. Doing that, put everything I'll ever stake, bro. Since it's just a tie with a kickstand, thinking of a plan to get quick bands. Falling in deep with the quicksand, flag on my ass, no quick brand. I was packing on the ground, got my way up. Hot beef in the streets, had to stay up. Betty Crocker showed me how to bake a cake, bro. Doing that, put everything I'll ever stake, bro. Back in the day, man, a nigga had ripped jeans. Couldn't afford a new pair, I had broke shoes. Couldn't think about the money, I had broke dreams. Outfit was the match of a crack fiend. I was tryna be fly, couldn't take off. Clothes falling on my ass, lost weight, dog. No jacket in the winter, had to shake, dog. Then I said, fuck it, cause something gon' have to shake, dog. Then my nigga Bobby put me on a quick lick. Wasn't alive, but enough for a quick fix. Interception, I was stealing, caught me a pick six. In the snow, bitch, and roll, bitch, with a brick dick. Never killed, I ain't gon' lie, I was tempted. He was a target, but he lucky that I missed it. I was always fucking up, was a misfit. My opportunity was knocking and I missed it. Young when I hopped off the stoop. Two doors where I flow if I hop in the coupe. Two swords from a war where I couldn't lose. Got scars and bruises, man, I got the proof. Resemble, yeah, still, cause I got the juice. You think you too park, let all my ass loose. Step in, no nest with my Timberland boots. I'm planning, I'm stable, I'm growing them roots. Since it's just the time with a kickstand. Thinking of a plan to get quick bands. Falling in deep with the quicksand. Flag on my ass, no quick brand. I was packing on the ground, got my way up. Hot beef in the streets, had to stay up. Betty Crocker showed me how to bake a cake, bro. Doing that, put everything I'll ever stake, bro. Since it's just a tie with a kickstand. Thinking of a plan to get quick bands. Falling in deep with the quicksand. Flag on my ass, no quick brand. I was packing on the pound, got my way up. Hot beef in the streets, had to stay up. Betty Crocker showed me how to bake a cake, bro. Doing that, put everything I'll ever stake, bro. I remember chilling at one of my little bitch crib. About the food, about the nut, man, cause what the fixings. A nigga came through, he was all on some bitch shit. Didn't know I was rolling, my hand was so gifted. Boy, how me trap, had to get him a mix quick. Couple knocks made him drop like he drunk and relive. Fought another nigga after I thought was some kinship. Throwing up both of our sets was end of the friendship. Get respect, neck to neck, my nigga didn't back down. Had him standing up, then he ended the back down. His hands in my life, now the end of the flat now. Flat like a wing, let's see if he flat now. Had enough, it was tough when he lasted for one round. KD on the bench, equipped with the tray pound. Made him run, it was funny, was scared of the gun sound. Made him shit, he a bitch by the car, he would duck down. I ain't got no time for the fakes. The phonies, jabronis, the ops, or the jakes. My homies, the only who come past the gate. I'm whacking newbies, cutting heads off of snakes. I'm hungry, I'm eating right off of your plate. I won't eat, I'm on it, it's my fault to take. I'm stagnant, I'm magnet, I'm staying in place. The reason I'm popping, it's all up for hay. Since it's just a tie with a kickstand. Thinking of a plan to get quick bands. Falling in deep with the quicksand. Flag on my ass, no quick brand. I was packing on the pound, got my weight up. Had beef in the streets, had to stay here. Betty Crocker showed me how to bake a cake, bro. Doing that, put everything I love at stake, bro. Since it's just a tie with a kickstand. Thinking of a plan to get quick bands. Falling in deep with the quicksand. Flag on my ass, no quick brand. I was packing on the pound, got my weight up. Had beef in the streets, had to stay here. Betty Crocker showed me how to bake a cake, bro. Doing that, put everything I love at stake, bro.
Got a taste for some fresh seafood? Head out to Crab Barrack, a place the whole family will love. Seafood galore. Get your hands dirty or keep them clean with choices of chicken wings, crab legs, shrimp, and more. $2 draft beer every day. A DJ on some nights to keep the great vibe going. Located at 9417 Parkway East, Birmingham, Alabama, 35215. Everyone loves crab legs. Get yours at Crab Barrack.
Health insurance premiums are getting higher. Brownstone Total Family Health Care now offers direct primary care. It's a complimentary plan to health insurance. Basic medical services are provided with a monthly fee of $70 per adult. We are located at St. Vincent's East, 48 Medical Park East Drive, Suite 154-35235. Contact us today at 205-202-5650 for more information.
Building Up Birmingham. Shout out to everyone on their path to success.
Believe in your ability to create growth in your life.
My name is Ashley Lester. I'm a full spectrum doula and placenta encapsulation specialist, and I am from Birmingham, Alabama. And what I realized after having my two kids is that we as black females are 4 times more likely to die in childbirth, and also our infants are more likely not to make it past their first year. So when I heard those statistics, I knew I immediately had to do something. My two kids are healthy, they're free black children, and I made it out of the hospital. You know, my last birth was all natural and everything like that, and I'm like, there's got to be a way for me to help other mothers to do that with my research or just with me being there as a support person. So that's what made me become a doula. And what made me do full spectrum doula is because pregnancy doesn't always end with the healthy baby, you know, bouncy baby in your arms. Sometimes it's stillbirths or miscarriages or even abortions. And so I feel like that's the full spectrum of pregnancy. And so I should be able to serve full spectrum as a doula that way. It is extremely important for women to have a doula. Even if you have your spouse there, your mom there, your entire family there, it doesn't matter. You need a doula because not only is she a non-medical professional, but she is there for you. You have your midwife who's there to make sure that your baby comes out successfully. But we want to make sure that mom on the other end of pregnancy comes out a flourishing mother, a successful mother. Somebody gets there, you know, has an advocate there for them or teach them to be an advocate for themselves. Well, natural birth or a hospital birth is your preference. But more people are leaning towards home births or having a natural birth because they understand that, you know, drugs and things can help at times, but sometimes modern medicine can hurt things. We want to always, most people always want to keep things natural, and you know, that comes down to their food. And then now birthing a child, I want to do it natural, I want to be there. And they find out that you don't necessarily need all those interventions and medicine, and they can have their baby successfully at home or naturally, fully natural in a hospital, whichever they prefer. But most times it's a preference, and sometimes it's a spiritual thing. Well, I provide either birth support, postpartum support, and placenta encapsulation services, abortion doula services as well, and bereavement services for mothers who had stillbirths. Placenta encapsulation services means that I will be able to service you in any type of way that you see fit that you want to do with your placenta. That is your organ, and you can take it home with you. Most people don't know that. You can request whatever hospital you're at that you can, you know, take my placenta home. You can ask that I come and pick it up from you for the hospital. Once I pick it up, I service it. That includes maybe taking prints of it, some artwork, putting the umbilical cord in, making it a keepsake. I've turned them into smoothies. I've used it for chocolate, just so many things. But normally most people will dehydrate it and put it into capsules, and they'll take it just like a multivitamin, putting those vitamins and those minerals that they are depleting from their body because they just had a baby, putting it back into their body so they won't have, you know, that dip in hormones that most people see when they get the baby blues or the postpartum depression after having a baby. So placenta encapsulation services is 100% needed. If you feel like you don't want to do the capsules, we can always do the prints or the umbilical cord keepsakes, chocolate if you don't like taking pills, or even plant it. We could pick a plant and put it in the ground, or I can help you with ceremonial services if you wanted to plant it in your backyard. So there's a lot that you can do with your placenta, and I tell everyone to take it home because it's yours. Actually, I think that's just equally important. Having a kid, you have your birth and everybody prepares for that. But the 40 days after, we call it the fourth trimester. Obviously, your pregnancy is three trimesters. That next trimester is the fourth trimester. And in the fourth trimester, it is important that we support the mother as best as we can, provide whatever services she may need. Like I said, we do postpartum support, so that could be nourishing foods, warm foods, making sure the womb is closing up properly, making sure breastfeeding is going well if they decide to breastfeed, making sure newborn care is understood. It's just so much that goes into those 40 days, not just the physical and, you know, holding baby and smelling baby, but mom is in a very vulnerable stage, and we have to protect that time that she has. To be a doula, I would say it does take, you know, some heart, some passion. I say get some training in, always doing your research, always learning, always be willing to go into all the different facets. You might want to find your niche, you know, maybe it's birth, maybe it's postpartum, maybe it's placenta encapsulation. It could be, you know, different parts. Maybe you are bereavement doula or abortion doula or what have you. But once you find your niche, stay on top of the research and go for it. As far as Black women, we need doulas no matter what stage of pregnancy we are in. But if you are looking to be a doula, go out there, research the training, get in touch with your local doulas in your area, mentor under somebody. There are tons of great doulas out there. They can get in contact with me by going to my website, which is hopeinafuturebirth.com, or they can give me a call at 205-578-8848, or you can email me at doula@hopeinafuturebirth.com.
Some high love. been single for 9 days, shawty. Made me think twice. I've been going so hard. I've been trying to do right. I've been a hustle all my life, yeah. And when I try to be gentle with my heart, I keep tearing my heart apart. I need hard love. Some people say that I'm a thug. I'm just trying to show you love. Girl, I think you need hard love. I think we just need some hard love. Yeah. If I tell you I love you, I mean it. Dress it up and so they say I'm a demon. Well, girl, you my angel, I need you. Girl, you the girl of my holster. Don't worry about how they bogus. My career be keeping me focused. I know I'ma make it on toes. My peers be saying I'm golden. The lifestyle I'm living, make it be so reckless. No side of my city is hectic. Might put some more ice on the necklace. Might put some more ice on the watch. You say okay, you not. Then learn right here, go far. Be real, tell me who you are. I know you, man, girl, you trippin'. Talking to niggas, I'm supposed to be your go-to. You say I'm Tina, hold me like he listening if you want to. Shawty, I ain't playing no game, ain't watch a lot, we Roku. I'ma do right like I'm supposed to. Cold heart, I'm feeling anemic. Love scars, I think my heart bleeding. Oh Lord, why I got that feeling? Don't tell me you love me, you don't really mean it. You need to swallow your pride, gotta get out your feelings. We can wipe the shit out if you willing. I'm trying to make money, ain't trying to make chill. When I get to the top, I need you there with me. I've been single for 9 days, shawty. Made me think twice. I've been going so hard, I've been trying to do right. I've been a hustle all my life, yeah. And when I try to be gentle with my heart, I keep tearing my heart apart. I need hard love. Some people say that I'm a thug. I'm just trying to show you love. Girl, I think you need hard love. I think we just need some hard love. Yeah, yeah, yeah,
she
yeah.
She need thug love, yeah. She know exactly what's going on. Anytime she hit my phone, she know we going up, yeah. No, I can't lie, you got me caught up in my phones. Kill a pussy, I need a corner, yeah. She know these niggas ain't my dog and they be plotting on me, ready to blow some. But she just hold me closer, roll a dope up. Hate the way that you be tripping when we chilling, getting in your feelings. Told you I don't know that bitch off in my mentions, that ain't my business. Told you that I'm gon' love you, girl, forever, so you should know better. Anytime I leave the house, girl, with my man, I know it's fucking chill.
I've been single for 9 days, shawty.
Hey! Twice I've been so hard, I've been so hard.
Some people say that I'm a thug. I'm just trying to show you love. Girl, I think you need hard love. I think we just need some hard love. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Your health is essential. Get a natural healing from the inside out. Use Earth's medicine to become a better you. Elderberries, sea moss, queen steam thrones, yoni steam herbs, herbs for erectile dysfunction, and more. Helping the community live a healthier lifestyle, one customer at a time. Begin your journey today. Contact Woman Nature at 205-881-6780. Don't wait for emergencies to take your health serious. Take the right precautions now. Good things are happening to you every day. You have everything you need inside of you. Push yourself forward. No goal is too hard to accomplish. If you want to be a guest or submit a video, contact us at highlifetvshow@gmail.com. Until next time, stay safe and positive. I'm Be Will with High Life in the beautiful city of Birmingham. Can't wait to meet you in the clouds.
See the swag, man, don't drip that sauce, boo. See the swag, man, don't drip that sauce, boo. Get your mind right and chill.
Watch HighLife.
Get your mind right and chill.
Watch HighLife.